Intel has announced Intel RealSense Touchless Control Software TCS, a simple solution for converting a touch-based kiosk or digital sign into a safer touchless one while maintaining a familiar and intuitive user experience. With the pandemic affecting people worldwide, pay and check-in stations, automated teller machines, and ordering kiosks could use the Intel RealSense software and camera to offer safer, touch-free options. Intel RealSense TCS is a cost-effective solution that easily transforms touch-based interfaces to touchless for safer interactions without the need to replace existing displays or their core software systems. Banks, malls, restaurant chains, retailers, and more rely on interactive displays for business operations, and the need for a touchless solution has never been greater. When combined with an Intel RealSense depth camera D435, TCS provides a seamless conversion from touch to touchless, requiring no change to the core software, user interface, or user experience. Designed to be easily incorporated into new and existing systems, TCS runs on top of current software to deliver a safer way to interact with public displays. TCS supports a variety of kiosks and digital signs, ranging in size from 11 to 32 inches in both landscape and portrait layouts. The depth camera D435 is mounted directly above a screen and enables touchless interaction with public displays, allowing users to interact just as they did before. Intel will be providing more details about TCS at the Intel RealSense virtual demo at CES on January 12th and 13th.